A state court judge says the execution of Zane Floyd will move forward. He is on death row after shooting and killing four employees happened at a grocery store back in 1999. Today, a judge set the execution for July 26. However, a federal court judge has separately said he may put the execution on hold once they learn what drugs will be used. The state has not yet revealed what the drug cocktail will be. For now, the execution is moving forward.